slap the phenomenal one across the face!
Oh, I forget that it's coming out of here, so I'm trying to
big! Jesus! I think my mama's a traitor!
I'm just going to walk over here, or wait, maybe here's better. I don't think more I'm going to do right now. Is this good? How about this? Good? Huh? Yes. Yeah. Oh. No. Get me wrong. Against my country. Against my family.
Are you getting too poop to poop? Is that what you're saying? Yeah.
Oh, this topic's journey. We have a container, a plastic container that we can go over you for that coming back tomorrow.
Okay, so if you are coming back tomorrow, leave your thing here and then.
But if you're not coming back tomorrow, you can go over the container and put it back and come back again.
They, I'm most likely, gonna come back tomorrow. If I'm not gonna, if I'm not, I will give you, I'll give one of you guys a text message.
Okay.
But I, shit, man, I kind of technically do need to, because on Tuesday I'm going back to Marshall's. Well, you know what, you know Farnaz. Mm-hmm. It's her store that I'm gonna go to.
Okay.
And
I hope you didn't have a phone.
But she gave me a gift certificate or something like that. A gift receipt. Hang on a second.
But just buy it for something.
It's in a minute. Emma Dominica chose gift receipt.
Mais c'est encore remboursé en budget.
Oui, je pense que oui, parce que j'ai encore la facture. Fac. Si je vais au magasin, qu'elle travaille, I go to customer service, and then free gallon for me, and I will be very careful this time. I'm not gonna make a mistake again.
So let me know if you're still planning on playing fighting games, or otherwise I'll just.
Definitely. I think I had a button and I kind of popped it.
Oh, like this?
Yeah, is that a zip? A zip? C'est comme un bouton que quand tu es un ado, les gens ont des ouais. I get buttons too if I have like.
That means they're new.
Forever. I'm 33 years old too, and I'm still getting acne. So what is that supposed to mean? What am I supposed to do? It's like. Why are the audience booing? Come on. If it's the best pay-per-view ever, then they shouldn't be booing, man.
They're displaying their sarcasm.
All that artwork. What clumsy move was that on
there?
Oh, that was nice! Yeah. I've never seen that before. I cast the owl. Daniel Bryan did not see that one coming. Oh, super dramatic. Bam! RKO out of nowhere. Oh, nice. Swinging back fist. Oh, there comes the dead man.
Dear Lord. Whole head above you.
Look at the size difference. He has to bend his knees to match Vicious Jeremy. You will never see the Undertaker do that ever. I mean, come on. You think he'll do all that?
Well, that's totally loose, guys.
Yeah. I mean, you know, all that you can do now is choke slam the tombstone. Oh, nice, look at that beautiful double cleavage. Look at this. That is pretty fucking awesome, man.